This is MMG coming to you live with fake news from Post Falls, Idaho, where the eclipse is in full effect. Can you see? It's dark out. What? It's not dark. It's supposed to be dark. What? What is going on? Harbor Freight is reporting a rash of returns of welding helmets, and people at McDonald's are going crazy. It is not dark. This eclipse is fake news.